Music notes. The whole note, half note, quarter note, eighth note, and 16th note. The whole note. The whole note is made up of a single note head. The whole note equals 4 beats. Listen the first time, and then you hum or sing along. Your turn. One more time. The half note. The half note has a note head and a stem. The half note gets 2 beats. Again, listen, and then you join in. Your turn. The quarter note. The quarter note has a shaded in note head and a stem. Each quarter note gets 1 beat. Since we have 4 beats, we'll use 4 quarter notes. The eighth note. The eighth note has a shaded in note head, a stem, and a flag. Eighth notes can be written individually with a flag or connected with a beam. The eighth note equals half of a beat. You try. Last time. The 16th note has a shaded in note head, stem, and 2 flags. The flags are how we tell the 16th note from the 8th note. 16th notes can be written individually with 2 flags or connected with 2 beams. The 16th note equals a quarter of a beat. Now let's review. The whole note gets 4 beats. The half note gets 2 beats. The quarter note gets 1 beat. The eighth note gets a half beat. And the 16th note gets a quarter beat. Good job! The percussion family. The piano is a member of both the percussion and string families. Xylophone. Tambourine. Snare drum. Cymbals. Congas. Bongos. Timpani. Bass drum. Maracas. Drum set. Vibra slap. Triangle. The percussion family.
Musical ABC. A. Accordion. B. Bass drum. C. Chimes. D. Didgeridoo. E. English horn. F. French horn. G. Gong. H. Harmonica. I. Instruments. Yay! Jingle bells! K. Keyboard. L. Lute. M. Marimba. N. Notes. O. Organ. P. Piano. Q. Quartet, a group of four playing music or singing together. R. Recorder. S. Steel drum. T. Trombone. U. Ukulele. V. Violin. W. Woodblock. X. Xylophone. Y. Yodel.
Yolo, hee-hee. Yolo, 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 hee-hee.
Z. Zither.
Thank you.
brass family. French horn. Tuba. Trumpet. Sousaphone. Trombone. The brass family. Music rests. Whole rest. Half rest. Quarter rest. Eighth rest. And 16th rest. In music, rests are used to tell musicians when to rest. In other words, it's a period of silence in music. Then it becomes important to know how long to rest. Or how short. And this is where we'll use what we learned in our music notes video. The whole rest, like the whole note, gets 4 beats. The half rest, like the half note, gets 2 beats. The quarter rest, like the quarter note, gets 1 beat. The eighth rest, like the eighth note, gets a half beat. And the 16th rest, like the 16th note, gets a quarter beat, or 1/4. In short, notes mean sound, and rest means silence. Shh. So for our first example, the whole note will get 4 beats of sound, and the whole rest will get 4 beats of silence. Okay, you join in, singing la. Okay, one more time. Okay, now let's try this with the half note and half rest. Okay, your turn. One more time. Okay, now we have quarter notes on beats 1 and 3 and quarter rests on beats 2 and 4. Let's clap this. One more time. Good. Now let's reverse the order. We now have rests on beats 1 and 3 and notes on beats 2 and 4. Let's clap this. Again. Now let's do some eighth notes and eighth rests. Again. And now let's reverse the order. Okay, and now we rest on beats 1 and 3, and we have eighth notes on beats 2 and 4. One more time. Sixteenth notes and rests. For our example, we're using a full measure of 16th rests, but we could easily replace them with one whole rest and accomplish the same goal of 4 beats of silence. Let's clap this. Again. Let's mix it up. One more time. I think you're ready for some rhythms. Speed it up. 3 claps. 3 claps. 3 claps. 3 claps. 2 claps. 1 clap. 3 claps. 1 clap. 3 claps. 3 claps. 2 claps. 2 claps. 3 claps. 1 clap. 2 claps. 1 clap. Let's speed it up again. 4 claps. 4 claps. 4 claps. 4 claps, 3 claps, 2 claps, 4 claps, 1 clap, 3 claps, 1 clap, 4 claps, 4 claps. The Woodwind Family. Flute. Oboe. Piccolo. Bassoon. Clarinet. Saxophone. The Woodwind Family. Crescendo and decrescendo. Crescendo. A gradual increase in volume. So in music, if you want to get from soft to loud, a crescendo helps you do that smoothly. Let's take 4 beats and crescendo from soft on beat 1 to loud on beat 4. Again. One more time. You got it. Decrescendo. A gradual decrease in volume. It's the reverse of the crescendo. So now, let's practice the decrescendo. Starting loud at beat 1 and ending soft at beat 4. Did you hear it? One more time. Good job. In this video, we've only used loud and soft, but there are several other options in dynamics. The String Family. Acoustic guitar. Harp. Piano. Banjo. Violin. Viola. Cello. Bass. Electric guitar. The String Family.
Five claps.
five claps. Let's clap, let's clap. Come on, come on, let's clap. Let's clap, let's clap. Come on, and let's clap. Let's clap, let's clap. Come on, let's clap. Let's clap, let's clap. Come on, all right, let's mix it up. Three claps. Three claps. Five claps. Four claps. Four claps. Three claps. Five claps. Five claps. Three claps. Four claps. Four claps. Five claps. Four claps. Let's clap. Let's clap. Come on and let's clap. Let's clap. Let's clap. Come on and let's clap. Let's clap. Let's clap. Come on and let's clap. Let's clap. Let's clap. That's it. The Percussion Family, Part 2. Chimes, or tubular bells. Gong. Steel drums. Marimba. Agogo bells. Djembe. Castanets. Handbells. Claves. Timbales. Hand clapping. The Percussion Family, Part 2.